What up, guys? Big Homie Fit Tech coming back to you live and direct from the GoPro. So don't mind my bald spot, guys. I need to shave. But shout out to you guys for another amazing year on YouTube. 2020, let's get it, let's go. I'm trying to give you guys some different angles. So this wide angle on the GoPro is absolutely sweet. So let me change this up in a second after I finish this quick workout and give you guys another session. It's your boy Big Homie Fit Tech. What I need to do is figure out how to bring in different angles. In the same video. So I gotta figure that piece out. Still don't really, as you can see. Hey man, I say just record. I'm happy to be here. 2020, blessed to make it to see another year. Also, constantly working to actually improve on fitness. I got some awesome footage coming to you guys soon. I'm bringing in a couple clients as while I'm in pursuit of my first personal trainer. So I probably just really do one because I'm a huge researcher. So the other pieces I'll actually research myself and get started because I'm ready to help people. I'm actually not even going to charge for the first probably 3 to 6 months. I just want testimonies. I just want to build testimonies, guys, because I want my business to be for real. Like, I'm not trying to join. I know this is all cliche, but I'm not trying to be just another personal trainer. As you can see, I'm not in the best shape myself, but I work out every single day and I play around with different diets. The best one that has been working for me is intermittent fasting. Been off and on with all the holidays. A lot of times I actually slip up a little bit. I usually just do it like Monday through Friday, basically the 16-8, which means fast for 16. Window of eating is 8 hours out of the 24-hour day. So, again, just wanted to bring you guys a quick little workout that I'm doing super light here at my Joffers, that's what I call it. I'll give you guys a quick little peek. It's weird looking at the GoPro, but I know. Poor Oreos, but let's go. I'm ready to get that money. So anyway, give you guys a quick little peek tour of my Joffers. As you can see, it's the setup. Pretty much YouTube all day, so I'm playing with these lighting. These are my newer, I think that's how you pronounce it, lights that I have back here. But in the Joffers, I just got basically one plate on there to give me a nice little workout. But I do have up to, I think it's 310. and as you can see over here, I got my Nexus 6 recording on the front cam. I'll try to bring you guys some different views. Got Rusty 50 pounds on the curl bar, and just the 25s, nothing heavy. I'm actually going to be headed out shortly with my wife, and we're going to go hit the gym, so it's going to be like my second workout. I should be doing my notes for real, but I'll try to get them done in the morning. I'm just not feeling it today. I feel good, but just don't really feel like doing work. So, I know that's bad to say, but hey, we all get like that sometimes. But anyway, let me show you guys a little quick workout that I have been doing. So, of course, you're always welcome. follow along if you want. If you don't want, hey, I get it. I understand. Again, like I said, we're in this, I'm trying to learn this thing together along with you guys. And you know, let's get fit and let's get healthy together, guys. So hopefully my chair in the back. So what I've basically been doing is just a quick little, I guess you can call it like a superset, if you will. So basically bench press, just one plate, slight incline, come over here, curls with the I forget what you call that, but the bent curl bar, and then tricep extensions, dumbbell curls, 20. So, all right, so let's get money. So as you can see, small space, my job is, hopefully I'll be working on getting an actual garage gym real soon. Let me change the angle, right angle, gets everything. With the Nexus 6, wanna angle it. Sorry guys. So that it can catch a little bit and hopefully give you guys a different view. So 15 overhead, real quick. What's up?
You found radio?
Yeah. Messed up my angle on the Nexus, but I'll just bring it here. So 15 here. Let's get. Tricep extensions. You guys, remember, I'm cheating a little bit, but you don't need a whole lot of space or weights. I'm just doing it because I'm blessed to have a little bit of weights at home. So let's get it. 15 tricep extensions overhead. 1, left and cool. 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Just 25, nothing too heavy. Just let me get them curls. 10 each arm, so I'm just gonna do a 20 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, 10 count, dumbbell extensions. Tricep extensions with the dumbbells, 10 count. All right, let's go. 1,
two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four. Alright guys, you know, just to get the pump, the blood going. Always working. 20, 20. So we can't stop. I got a whole lot of core work to do, guys. This has to go. This is the year for it. This is the time for it. It's the day for it. So I'm not just gonna say, you know, no excuses. I have all my limbs, you know what I mean, mentally stable, physically able. I have no excuses, you know what I mean? So I've made them all the best excuses, trust me, I have them. So that was my third set, guys. I do 3 to 5 sets. 3 is good. So just waiting on my wife now. Whenever she gets here, there's no rush. I'm just gonna head up Gold's Gym. Hopefully they don't close early today. And you know, we can actually get a nice cardio session and do whatever else. I'll probably bring you guys some more footage from the gym. But sorry about that, guys. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to touch base for 2020, and I'm hoping that I can figure out if anybody knows how to easily basically bring in the two different video sources. Like, here's the GoPro right here in front of me. I love the wide angle on the GoPro. It's crazy. I think, shout out to Day2D, he actually records, I believe, with a wide angle lens. I don't think it's a GoPro, but it might be. But you can tell when people record with these wide angles. I like the look, you know. I may play around. Of course, the viewfinder that I'm looking at is from my, using the GoPro, it's from my, I'm using the, S10 Plus, and right here is the, you know what this old guy is, shout out to LG. This here is the G5. So I always like this phone, but one of the main things that I like about it is the wide angle. So as you can see, it's a pretty nice wide angle. So I may start using this sometimes to shoot. We'll see. But also with lighting, you know, playing around with my lighting. So I'll be doing a lot of that in the beginning of this year. Just trying to get better angles. So until the next one, guys, 2020, it's your boy, Big Homie. And I'm actually getting ready to go back to a lot more heavy weight again, and still stick to the cardio, stick to the running every day, and just I love running, but it could be anywhere from 1 to whatever miles. So as long as I get there running every day, I feel excellent. So anyway, guys, it's your boy Big Homie Fit Tech coming back to you again. I wish you guys nothing but the best this year. Be on the lookout for much more coming from me. Check your boy out on IG, Big Homie Fit Tech, Facebook, my page too. Also, Snapchat, all that good stuff. Same name, my page too, or Big Homie Fit Tech. Those are the two names that I go by. It's your boy, Big Homie Fit Tech. Appreciate you guys again. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for just clicking on the video. Stay inspired, guys. Stay motivated. Don't quit. We have no excuses. Peace, love, and blessings. More tech and fitness coming your way. Big Homie Fit Tech out. What up, all my Big Homie Fit Techs?
Oh yeah, 2020. Still working on it. Work in progress. Lose some at home. Lightweight. I mean, real lightweight. But I'm also playing around with my GoPro, trying to bring some different angles. Playing with the lighting here at my desk. I'll kind of try to show you guys. Alright, oh, that's crazy. What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Homie Fit Tech. What I need to do is figure out how to bring in different angles. You know, from, you know, in the same video. So I gotta figure that piece out. Still don't really, as you can see. Hey man, I say just record. I'm happy to be here. 2020, blessed to make it to see another year. Also, constantly working to actually improve on the fitness. I got some awesome footage coming to you guys soon. I'm bringing in a couple clients as while I'm in pursuit of my my first personal trainer cert. I'll probably just really do one because I'm a huge researcher, so the other pieces I'll actually research myself and you know, get started, because I'm ready to help people. I'm actually not even going to charge for the first probably 3 to 6 months. I just want testimonies. I just want to build testimonies, guys, because, you know, I want my business to be for real. Like, I'm not trying to join, you know, I know this is all cliche, but I'm not trying to be just another personal trainer. As you can see, I'm not in the best shape myself, but I work out every single day, and I play around with different diets. The best one that has been working for me is intermittent fasting. I've been off and on with all the holidays. A lot of times I actually slip up a little bit. I usually just do it like Monday through Friday, basically the 16-8, which means fast for 16. Window of eating is 8 hours out of the 24-hour day. So, again, you know, just wanted to bring you guys a quick little workout that I'm doing super light here at my Joffice. That's what I call it. I'll give you guys a quick little peek. It's weird looking at the GoPro, but I know. Poor oils, but let's go. The Ravens getting that money. So anyway, give you guys a quick little peek tour of my Joffice. As you can see, it's the setup. Pretty much YouTube all day. So I'm playing with these lighting. These are my newer, I think that's how you pronounce it, lights that I have back here. But in the Joffice, I just got basically one plate on there to get me a nice little workout. But I do have up to, I think it's 310. and as you can see over here, I got my my Nexus 6 recording on the front cam. I'll try to bring you guys some different views. Got the Rusty. The Rusty 50 pounds on the curl bar, and just the 25s, nothing heavy. I'm actually going to be headed out shortly with my wife, and we're going to go hit the gym, so it's going to be like my second workout. I should be doing my notes, for real, but I'll try to get them done in the morning. I'm just not feeling it today. I feel good, but just don't really feel like doing work. So, you know, I know that's bad to say, but hey, we all get like that sometimes. But anyway, let me show you guys a little quick workout that I have been doing. So, of course, you're always welcome to follow along if you want. If you don't want, hey, I get it. I understand. Again, like I said, we're in this, I'm trying to learn this thing together along with you guys. And, you know, let's get fit and let's get healthy together, guys. So, I'm putting my chair on the block. Here. So what I've basically been doing is just a quick little, I guess you can call it like a superset, if you will. So basically, bench press, just one plate, slight incline, come over here, curls with the I forget what you call it, but the bent curl bar, and then tricep extensions, dumbbell curls, 20. So, all right, so let's get money. So as you can see, small space, my office. Hopefully I'll be working on getting an actual garage gym real soon. Let me change the angle of the riding, it's everything. Like the Nexus 6, I want to angle it. Sorry guys. So that it can catch a little bit and hopefully give you guys a different view. So 15 overhead, real quick. What's up?
You from Lydia?
Yeah. Messed up my angle on the Nexus, but I'll just bring it here. So 15 here. Let's get. Tricep extensions. And guys, remember, I'm cheating a little bit, but you don't need a whole lot of space or weights. I'm just doing it because I'm blessed to have a little bit of weights at home. So let's get it. 15 tricep extensions overhead. 1, lateral core, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Just 25, nothing too heavy. Just let me get them curls. 10 each arm, so I'm just gonna do a 20 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, 10 count, dumbbell extensions. Tricep extensions with the dumbbells, 10 count. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, guys. You know, just to get the pump, get the blood going. Always working. 20, 20. So we can't stop. I got a whole lot of core work to do, guys. This has to go. This is the year for it.
it's the time for it, it's the day for it. I'm not just gonna say, you know, no excuses. I have all my limbs, you know what I mean, mentally stable, physically able. I have no excuses, you know what I mean? So I've made them all the best excuses, trust me. I have none. So that was my third set, guys. I do 3 to 5 sets. 3's good. So just waiting on my wife now. Whenever she gets here, there's no rush. We're just gonna head up Gold's Gym. Hopefully they don't close early today. And you know, we can actually get a nice cardio session and do whatever else. I'll probably bring you guys some more footage from the gym. But sorry about that, guys. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to touch base for 2020. And I'm hoping that I can figure out if anybody knows how to easily basically bring in the 2 different video sources. Like, here's the GoPro right here in front of me. I love the wide angle on the GoPro. It's crazy. I think, shout out to Dave2D. He actually records, I believe, with the wide angle lens. I don't think it's a GoPro, but it might be. But you can tell when people record with these wide angles. I like the look, you know. I may play around. Of course, the viewfinder that I'm looking at is from my using the GoPro. It's from my, I'm using the S10 Plus, and right here is the, you know what this old guy is. Shout out to LG. This here is the G5. So I always like this phone, but one of the main things that I like about it is the wide angle. So as you can see, it's a pretty nice wide angle. So I may start using this sometimes to shoot. We'll see. But also with the lighting, you know, playing around with my lighting. So I'll be doing a lot of that in the beginning of this year. Just trying to get better angles. So until the next one, guys, 2020, it's your boy, Big Homie. And I'm actually getting ready to go back to a lot more, heavy weight again. Still stick to the cardio, stick to the running every day. And just because I love running it, but it could be anywhere from 1 to whatever miles. So as long as I get there running every day, I feel excellent. So anyway, guys, it's your boy Big Homie Fit Tech coming back to you again. I wish you guys nothing but the best this year. Be on the lookout for much more coming from me. Check your boy out on IG, Big Homie Fit Tech, Facebook, my page too. Also, Snapchat, all that good stuff. Same name. My page too, or Big Homie Fit Tech. Those are the 2 names that I go by. It's your boy, Big Homie Fit Tech. Appreciate you guys again. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for just clicking on the video. Stay inspired, guys. Stay motivated. Don't quit. We have no excuses. Peace, love, and blessings. More tech and fitness coming your way. Big Homie Fit Tech out. Right here, you can see we're just doing a good old-fashioned jump squat. Me and my wife just getting it in, trying to kick off this 2020 right. Didn't want to get hit with copyright because the gym plays their music extra loud, guys. So jump squats, man, you can really burn some energy, get that blood pumping, and let's get it in. Let's go.